The search for Brittany Hammond, who vanished from Switzerland County, Indiana, remains underway nearly a year after her disappearance in December 2018. Texas Equisearch, a nonprofit that helps law enforcement track down missing people, has been helping Hammond's family and investigators look for the missing mother of five. Texas Equisearch volunteers gave FOX19 Now a behind-the-scenes look at their efforts to find Hammond during their latest search on November 2nd. David Rader, director of the Midwest, Ohio chapter of Texas Equisearch, says their volunteers, made up of doctors, psychologists and technology experts, among others, are trained ahead of the searches. It's been hard to get through these 11 months, just thinking about Brittany every day and just trying to make it through every day, Hammond's mother, Melinda Lewis, said. The 30-year-old has not been heard from since 2018. A friend says Hammond got into a car with someone December 12, supposedly to go to the store. Said she'd be back in an hour, and that's the last anybody had seen her, Lewis said. Hammond was last seen in the Patriot, Indiana area. Her family said she changed her hair color quite a bit, but when she was last seen, her hair was red. If you have information on Hammond's disappearance, call the Switzerland County Sheriff's Office. Her family has a Brittany Hammond Missing Facebook page focused on Hammond's disappearance.